Hey Cougars, I'm AJ, a senior studying business management. Even though I'm feeling great, I did just get an email from IU asking me to take a COVID-19 mitigation test. And well, of course I'm gonna do it. And I'm gonna show you just how easy it is. Let's go. Oh, but first. Mask up, Cougars. So you're probably wondering, what is a mitigation test? It's a quick and painless COVID-19 test that everyone on campus, including you, will be asked to take at least once, as long as they're symptom-free. Why? It's for everyone's safety so that we can stay ahead of a COVID-19 outbreak and remain IUKSTRONG. Testing will take place throughout the entire semester, so be sure to check your IU email often, as that is where you'll be notified if you've been selected. It's important to know that you may be asked to take the test more than once, so check that email. When you do receive the email, read through the instructions carefully to secure your appointment and sign up using only your IU email address. Oh, and an important tip, this is a saliva test, so no eating, drinking, smoking, vaping, or chewing gum 30 minutes prior to your appointment, or you will have to reschedule your appointment. Testing takes place at the IU Kokomo Art Gallery in Upper Alumni Hall. It's right by the library, you can't miss it. When you first get here, you'll scan the little QR code with your phone, with your smartphone, and it'll take you to this website right here. Hi, how are you?
I'm doing well. How are you?
Good. I'm here for my mitigation test.
Alrighty. I'm just going to ask you, have you had any of these symptoms in the last 14 days?
I have not.
Alrighty. Have you had anything to eat, drink, smoke, or chew in the last half hour?
I have not.
Alrighty. You're good to go. So you should see on your app, once you get logged in, these two screens here.
Alright.
It's asking for your unopened test kit.
Alright. Alright, now I'm on the COVID-19 testing screen.
Alright, you're right where you need to be. So I just need to check you in here.
Alright.
What's your IU username?
ARTEDWAR.
Alrighty, I got you all checked in. I'll see you at station 2.
Alright. Wow, you're fast.
Well, you know, usually to the fridge and back I'm quick, but... So you're on the screen where it's asking for your unopened test kit?
Yes.
Alrighty. So I'm gonna have you scan this.
Alright.
And this will just tie this test to you.
Perfect, it's on there.
Alrighty, and then when you're ready, go ahead and hit next. And so your test kit's comprised of three different parts. You've got the vial, the funnel, and the lid. So the lid will be for the last station, so save that for last. What I'm gonna have you do is tighten down the funnel on top, and then you're gonna fill it all the way up to this black line with saliva, and make sure no bubbles are below that black line. And then you'll be good to go, and I'll see you at station 3.
All right, sounds good.
Go.
All right. My test in. Hi, nice to see you again.
Nice to see you.
You're all over the place.
Alrighty, let me just see where your sample's at. Alright, you're good to go. So what I'm gonna have you do is unscrew the funnel off the top for me.
All right.
Put it in the bucket. Alrighty, and then reach into your test kit and get the blue lid. It's kind of hard to get out sometimes. There you go. And you're gonna take that and screw it on where you have the funnel. You don't have to be ginger with it. Give it a good crank, and the blue stuff should start feeding down.
It's going down just a little bit.
All right, maybe give me a little tap on the table. There it goes. All right, so give me a good shake for about 5 seconds. Should be good. Now you're gonna take this alcohol wipe and disinfect the whole outside of the tube for me. Alrighty, you're all set. Just put it in this bag and you're all set. If you'd like to disinfect, there's a disinfecting station right there for you. Thanks for coming.
Thank you. Wow, that was pretty quick and painless. And the best part about all of this, guys, is that this simple act of taking this quick and painless COVID test is that you are helping to keep our campus open and safe, so we can all enjoy in-person learning. Test results will be returned in 2 to 5 days. If you're negative, you'll receive an email. But if you're positive, you'll receive a phone call with detailed instructions from IU Health regarding isolation and your next steps. Together, we will get through this. Thank you for doing your part. For questions, visit fall2020.iuk.edu. See you later.